Tensions are escalating between Indonesia and Australia over asylum seeker turnbacks. Jakarta is demanding an immediate halt to the Abbott government's policy of forcing boats back. The country is also stepping up maritime patrols after revelations Australian Navy and customs vessels entered Indonesian waters.
I should stress that this occurred unintentionally and without knowledge or sanction by the Australian government.
Defence Force Chief David Hurley has launched an investigation.